Chris, when he dies, he's going to get to hell and there's going to be a sign that says express lane. I'll say, right this way.
Thank you. Yes, thank you.
No wait for you. You just come right on through. Don't take a number, come on through. Chris, he knows the Lord too. It's all right.
Fear the Lord. Song coming up. Oh my gosh. So what's up, everybody? You good? You good? Just doing this. You guys are amazing. Alright, so this next song I'm going to play, I wrote with now a very good friend of mine, one of my best friends. I met this guy down in Australia quite a few years ago. I was down there for a little songwriting retreat. And we started working together. My first day down there, first day in the room with this guy, and I was like, "Gosh, this dude is super talented. What's up? Like, man, you should come to Nashville. You should write in Nashville, whatever." He's like, "Oh, well, I'm in Nashville now, man. I mean, I'm there all the time." That's all the Australian.
Oh, it's good. That's really good.
Might be a little more Kiwi than he's Australian, but. Super talented, just, you know, not only an amazing singer, amazing, you know, charisma, but incredible songwriter. Just kind of had the whole thing going. And fast forward a few years, and, you know, we started writing a bunch of songs, and we recorded a whole album together. I was fortunate enough to be able to produce it with him, and we rang the bell with the number one song last year. Absolutely. No, it's a huge, crazy the journey. And he was actually on the flight as well that we jumped out of the plane with Sir Brett James. So a lot of memories there. So I'm gonna play this song for y'all right now. Morgan Evans first, number one. You know what? Actually, shoot, I'm not gonna play this song for you. Why don't we get Morgan Evans out here right now? Morgan Evans, come on out! It's CMA Fest, come on, there's a lot going on this week. It's like one of those kind of like super like last moment things. Like literally, I texted Morgan like just before the show. I was like, "Hey brother, any chance you're available?" Like, it was literally that short notice, so super busy this week.
Songwriter shows, and then this is like one of the best songwriter combinations that I've ever seen, and then this. It's crazy. And only in Nashville could you get a text at 5:30 in the afternoon from one of your best mates saying, "Hey, we've worked up a version of Kiss Somebody with an Orchestra. You want to come sing?" When? In like an hour and a half. And then you get on stage and he's like, "Oh yeah, it's up a full step from where you usually sing it to." Well, how about we give this a crack?
that won't bring them back. Sometimes you gotta cry and miss somebody. We've all felt like that. It's something that you gotta get over, but you just can't get over. Sometimes you gotta kiss somebody. In the back of a cab or on a subway train. Sometimes you gotta kiss somebody. On a midnight street in the summer rain. You're wishing you were with somebody. You don't wanna go home when it's closing time. Baby, you wanna kiss somebody. Baby, I got somebody in mind. You can kiss like your heart ain't never been broken. Now the lips hit your lips, get your eyes closed. What you're going through, cause I wanna kiss somebody too. Kiss somebody like you. I wanna kiss somebody like you. Sometimes I try to fix somebody just to find out they'll never change.
Representation of what this town does to you every day. You know, you see Marcus Hummond singing God Bless the Broken Road, and you're like, God, this makes me want to go write a song. And then he gets to the chorus, and you're like, I'm never writing another song. Every single day that happens, it's the best place in the world for it. Anyway, crazily, that song was the first song we wrote for my album, and it's the first song we ever had on the radio together, and it's the first song ever to go to number one as well for me, so that's a big deal. And we have a second single out right now, which is a incredibly deep song. which seems really appropriate to be singing in the middle of an American summer, especially during CMA Fest week. This is my new single. It's called Day Drunk.
We bought the champagne from New Year's. We got one bottle left. Let's pop it open, baby, what you say? Stay in that t-shirt, you don't need to get dressed. Cause we got plans to make no plans today. I'm thinking happy hour, on the hour. In the kitchen, in the shower. Dancing tipsy, singing with me, baby. Let's get a little day drunk. Party with our shades on. Play a bunch of old songs. Sing along, get the words wrong. Who cares when you're and it feels right when you day drunk, day drunk, day drunk, day drunk. Remember that bottle of whiskey that we bought for your dad? Yeah, we got time to buy another one for his birthday, right? Let's make today the best that we've ever had. Cause I'm high on your smile. When you look at me that way, no, you don't need no makeup, need your hair up. Ain't no guest list, girl, it's just up for the sunset. Baby, let's get crazy in the city wine on a Tuesday.
For the Music City hit maker.
Let's get a little day drunk, party with that shades on. Play a bunch of old songs, sing along, get the words wrong.
Sing along, right? Go, let's go.
I'm thinking happy hour, on the hour, in the kitchen, in the shower, dancing tipsy, singing with me, baby. You can clap your hands if you want to. As we get a little day drunk, party with that shades on, play a bunch of old songs. Sing along, get the words wrong. Who cares? When you're day drunk, get down while the sun's up. Make a little good look like it's day night in the daylight, and it feels right when you're day drunk.
Enjoy the rest of this awesome show. Thank you so much.